This is Nancy E.T. Johnson, mathematics teacher. This is how to solve indirect proportion problems. A direct proportion is when an increase in one quantity results in the increase of another quantity. But in an indirect proportion, an increase in one quantity results in a decrease in another quantity. Probably the most familiar indirect proportion is Boyle's law, where the pressure exerted on a gas results in lesser volume. The more pressure, the less gas. So if a pressure one is exerted on a volume one, it's equal to pressure two times volume two. Here are an example with some specific numbers. If the pressure in a piston is 2 atmospheres at 25 degrees Celsius, and the volume is 4 liters. If the pressure is increased to 6 atmospheres at the same temperature, what will then be the new volume? So we're going to call this pressure one, and this pressure volume one. This is pressure two and volume two. So we're going to have the equation pressure one, 2 times the volume 1, 4, equals pressure 2, 6, times volume 2, unknown. We'll rearrange this equation. 4 times 2 is 8, equals 6 times volume 2, divide by 6. That will make these cancel out. Volume 2 is 8/6, or 1 2/6, 1 1/3. We see that our volume in liters has decreased with the increase in pressure. This is an example of how to solve a problem using indirect proportion. I'm Nancy E.T. Johnson, mathematics teacher.